Once there was a gardener whose horse became a dream. It then became a nightmare, and nothing was redeemed. His heart was overshadowed, it yielded to the pain of lost and broken memories, of love he'd spent in vain. There within the labyrinth, he bathed in vapors green. He poured his very essence into pools that can't be seen. He fell into the precipice. By choice he entered through dark waters yet unspoken. Alas, he could not bear to be true. His fate lay among the flowers of the desert morning stars, uncharted lands and faithful hands beckoned from afar. In time his eyes will open and he will begin to see the beauty of his innocence, free from memory. His horse that was a nightmare will be a promised scene. No longer there a prisoner, he'll realize his dream. And souls will join and be reborn in the Eden of his heart. He'll bring forth the light of unity from which he will not part. Loving eyes will no longer pour acid on his soul, for forged within integrity, his horse becomes a foal. And there begins his reckoning, a freedom from the past. The pain in vain will dissipate, and peace will come to pass.
Thank you. Thank you.